Hey, what is up everybody? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Frassix and I'm really excited for today's video because I'm gonna be reacting to Adele's comeback single that just got released, or it's gonna be released in a few minutes, called Easy On Me, and I'm super excited. She hasn't released any new music in such a long time, and especially because for this song, it is the lead single for her new album called 30, which is gonna be released next month on November 19th, which I'm super excited about, and literally Red Taylor's version comes out the week before. Well, it was supposed to be the 19th, but of course, I'm pretty sure Adele and Taylor collab, or like they discussed that kind of stuff. So now we're gonna be getting like Sad Girl fall albums one after the other. I'm really excited, and we're also gonna be getting the music video for Easy On Me, and I don't know, I don't think my heart can handle it, because I feel like this is a sad song. Like I know that she played a snippet of it on her Instagram live and everything, and I did see and hear a little bit of the clip that she did preview for everyone, and I don't know if my heart can handle it because I literally just got out of a relationship very recently, like yesterday. So I don't know if this is a sad song, and the lyrics, if they do hit deep, I may or may not be crying. So I don't know, I think I'll just focus on the music video and just try to, you know, just soak up all of Adele's awesomeness and everything, and I'm just really excited. And hopefully you guys are too, and it's gonna be premiering soon. So I'm just gonna stop talking and start reacting. So without further ado, here's my reaction to Adele's new song and music video for her comeback single called Easy On Me. Hey, are you guys ready? Here we go. And sorry that the volume is gonna be low for copyright reasons, and also sorry about like the visuals, I don't want it to get copyrighted, but here we go. It's reminiscent of the Hello music video. Adele, come through. Give us that heartbreak, yes. Stare, keep on staring. It's really reminiscent of the Hello music video. Oh, that little smile. Gosh, we're in for a treat. We are in for a treat. Come through, put those shades on. Ooh, get that hair. Yes, I love it. Oh, she's gonna leave. I love her accent so much. You're gonna have. Hello? Here we go again. I love it. A, it's like the preview, which I didn't really listen to because I didn't want to hear it, but. We are in for a treat. The cinematography, I love it. I love it so much. There ain't no gold in this river. Yes. Yeah. Oh my God. This is so, it's like so young and euphoric, and so she's reminiscing on her past. So she's saying it's her fault that the relationship ended because she was too young. And now she's looking back on it. So it's kind of like a different perspective from... Her facial expressions. Hey. Come through. Everything's starting to build. Come through, wind machine. Oh my god, come through with the color. Oh my god. I would not have thought it was red. I thought it would be like green or something. Come through with the nails and the ring. Oh god, it's just so innocent. Come through, yeah, good. Oof. Hey. Yes. Come through. Yes. I can't wait to hear this live. God. This is not the kind of sad song that I wanted from Adele. From my current situation, but I still love it so much. Is that it? Come through. I love it. That is amazing. I love it so much. And that was Easy On Me by Adele, the lead single off of 30. And gosh, like I said, like, I wish it kind of was more reminiscent towards me, because I feel like she's playing like the defensive position, when I really wanted like an offensive position perspective, I guess. But I just, besides that, like, that's just personally for me. But overall, I just love the song so much. It's just, it is basically just reminiscent of youth and looking back at your past and realizing that you were in the wrong, and maybe you were childish about it before, but you've grown up, and that's what time does, you know. You get older and you get wiser and you start to realize the mistakes and what you could have done better in a relationship. And I wish that everyone could reminisce with that, and hopefully certain people can take certain lessons from this song and apply it to their lives. But overall, the music video was just super well done. Like, it was in a way quite simple, very reminiscent of Hello, the music video again, and I feel like that was on purpose, I think. But then it went from black and white to color, and I was just like, wow, that's really great. And I don't know, I just love the feel of it. It's classic Adele, but I feel like it's, again, a more grown-up version, but at the same time, it's similar themes and visuals that we've seen from her before. So she's not diverging too far from her past, but she is trying to go forward in her career, and I absolutely love that. And I really can't wait to see what else this era has in store for us, and to see what the rest of the songs sound like on the album. So everyone get hyped for 30 next month. But that is pretty much it for me, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really did enjoy reacting to this music video. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, all the usual things, follow me on social media accounts, just keep up with everything that I do. And until the next time, the wonder won't stop. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.